Real quick, before I start, I got the key beforehand. Yeah, this was recorded before the part will even begin, but I found the key. It's in the same room where the queen and queen resides. You go to the entrance, go to the right room, go downstairs, and appears this fairy. And we got the fairy key. I think it's out of focus right now, but let's grab these two treasure chests. Gold rose, of course, and a purple rose, of course. Alright. Now begins part 17. Introducing the newest member of our team, Lisbeth. She'll come in handy for this dungeon. Why? I don't know. And I realize all of you are willing to go, so let's do this. This is part 17, and I already went to the Ice Island beforehand, but I'm gonna sail there because I don't want to be cheap. And we're gonna start at the Tower of Evil. Yeah. The only thing I didn't get beforehand was the key, which I believe I already showed in the clip before this. Son of a bitch. Ain't nobody got time for that battle. Sorry if I offended people who don't like that song. I just find it kind of good catchphrase there. We're on Ice Island. This place is cold as shit. Oh, and here's a new ice mechanic that is guaranteed to piss people off. Whoa, somehow I got lucky and managed to go into this treasure room. I got a fire bracelet. Weird, I already got tons of them before I recorded this. So there's really no point in putting it there unless you're out of money. But whatever, I don't give a shit. So, we got another treasure chest, and it's 400 gold. Sweet. That's not the way I wanted to go. Damn it. Yeah, temperament twisting all around. Alright, use the fairy key. Now we're going into the island itself. Let's go. And already we're seeing enemies. Here's one. Ice Scorpion. Take a guess. There are recolors of scorpions we've seen in the earlier incarnations. But, let's attack. Alright. Surprised she's going faster than them. Huh. They're not giving up without a fight, aren't they? Die. Huh. Well, I'm out of turns. Shit. Alright, let's go. Yes! Took some damage. Other than that, killed him real easily. Nothing to it. I had some training before this. And that enemy over there looks like an Oink Rabbit. But it wasn't the first game, though. Goblins and Freeze Boars. Holy shit, this is getting personal right here. I'm bound to die in this kind of fight, so I'm gonna go through this like a boss. Attack. Healing to avoid death. Boom. Yes. Alright, got him down. Come on. Oh, still alive. Okay. Oh, forgot to mention. I had the, what was it, the lipstick shirt? I forgot its name. Equipped it on Brynn. It gives me an ultra rare chance of finding an ultra rare items, and it makes enemies unable to move. So for me, it's a much easier time of trying to, and Lisbeth is frozen, son of a bitch. And yeah, I completely forgot my meanings in this one. You know what, you guys are gonna pay for freezing the only Dempagirl on our team that is not Crystal. You will die. You will freaking die. The Freeze Boar is dead. One of the goblins are dead. Okay, it's still charmed. Good sign, good sign. Means the shirt is starting to take effect. Woo! Beat him! That was a rough battle. Level 57! And we got a hot drink. Nice. Pretty nice. Finding ultra rare items is, well, very bad. I mean, it's not bad, but it's really hard. It's like the equivalent of trying to find a shiny Pokemon. I'm not gonna really show you, but Augustine now has 666 HP. I guess he's a spawn of Satan? Oh god. Whoa, whoa, jeez, what the hell's going on here? It's like a, what? Oh god, wait. Did you see that? Malik was kind of glitching there. Oh well. Those enemies didn't even attack us in the slightest. I got a critical hit on one of them. Managed to get lucky, lucky, luck, luck. Whoa, oh shit. That looks like a sea slug, but it's a frozen slug. Alright. Very reasonable. Maybe stronger than the other enemies, but we'll see. Okay, it didn't even make a move on me. Yeah. That just proves I'm breezing through these enemies. I do a lot of training just to ensure good chance of winning battles, because I don't want to lose a million takes just trying to fight an enemy and whoa. Maybe I want to investigate this more. It's a good amount of training. Okay, you really want to be careful with what you do here. One move could screw you over, and there's another goblin and another frozen slug. Metal Gear Elvin! Fuck, I miserably failed. It didn't work this time. But anyways, I got a fire bracelet. Weird, I just got one. And a full antenna. I'm gonna need one of those. Wait, how many do I have now? Only 5. Better make good use of these things. And another goblin. Alright, let's proceed. And dare I do this? Whoa, I think I got the right path. I'm going up to the right this time. Yeah, I'm exploring every part of this dungeon because I felt like it. And for people who want to get all the items, there's another goblin. Dare I go to it? Fine. Alright, moving on. It's a treasure chest here, and we found 700 gold. Awesome. And there's another freeze boar. Yeah, these guys can be really fierce at times, hence their name. It looks like Suicune if you look at it carefully. And it found me. Guess what? I just found out something. The goblins attack twice. Yeah. This game keeps getting trickier and trickier. But it never stops. And there's another frozen slug. But I'll get past it like a pro. And ooh, 4 treasure chests! Just gotta hope one of them is not a box boy. Alright, now let's open these 4 treasure chests. We got Life Fruit. Sweet, we need that. AP Fruit. Stamina Fruit. What's next? Power Fruit? Yeah, I'm awesome at predicting shit. But anyways, I'll be back. I'm gonna upgrade the Dempamen. I'm back. I upgraded everyone. So now we shall go. There's one path we haven't been to yet, and there's a goblin in the way. Metal Gear Elvin! Did it. It's 1 for 2. And I'm not gonna count anything. I'm just bored. Playing this makes me feel good. And ow, no, 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 no. What the hell, there are holes there. I'm assuming those lead to not good places. And I think we can advance to the next floor? Huh. Or is that the exit? Revive potion and full antenna. Or, huh, it's probably a shortcut or something. I'm not gonna go here yet. I'm not gonna go there yet. God damn it, tongue twisters. Or is it some kind of maze? Whatever. Let's just advance. Okay. Go to the exit. Ah, shit. There's something in the way. It's a frozen worm. Another one. Yeah, that's another enemy name I mispronounced. Frozen slug. Oh well, let's go downstairs. Maybe this is the way? Okay, I'm correct. B2F. Revive potion. An S variant would be nice. And a full potion S. Yeah, I'm not getting anywhere. And I see there's a teleporter on the map at the bottom. Huh. Well, that can't be the way out. We gotta go somewhere else. Wait, hold on a sec. There's more down here. Shit. Whoa. 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 Jeez. Here we go down a diagonal. That didn't even work. So I guess we gotta go there from another way. If that's the case, I'll just go down here and explore some more. Oh shit, freeze bore. Everyone's getting a lot of level ups. Oh god, another sliding floor. So yeah, just going here, making sure nothing's in my way, and crap. Oh wait, that was a nice scorpion. Doesn't really... Ah, there's a frozen slope block in the way. I hate it when the game does that. Ah, an enemy. What the hell? I stopped when I engaged in a battle. Okay, so I could take advantage of that. Maybe I'll go into battles more often in this dungeon. Alright, three more treasure chests. 3,000 G, nice! Barrier, ooh. We got another one. And purifier. So, I guess it's on to the next floor then? Presumably so. I forgot about that. Guess we're going on to the next floor. If we don't get in any more battles. And we'll just sneak up on this guy from behind. Oh shit. Wait, I can actually go to the other side? Okay. What do we have here? Three treasure chests. Alright, let's open these three. 400 gold. Huh, this place is filled with gold. Anti-frost ribbon. Huh. And revive potion. Huh. Elizabeth might need that. Well... Alright. Sure. Gonna need her in the later parts. And there is another ice scorpion. Shit. It's gonna be kind of a bother going around like this. Oh shit, freeze bore. Sneak up on it from behind. Moving on. Guess we'll go back down. Maybe find our way out. Whoa. Huh. We're back at right back where we started. This feels like a maze, kinda. But I think I should know our way in. Oh crap. Yeah, I couldn't outrun that thing for some odd reason. No, I don't want to go back. Shit. Lots of battles. But I suppose I should give a full antenna to Elizabeth. She's running out real quick. I say left hole. There we go. Oh shit, another enemy. And there is yet another- Ah! That wasn't the one I wanted. So yeah, I suppose I should heal. That's a nasty enemy. That's not the one I want, there it is. Alright, we're fighting ice dragons and there's three of them! God damn! Shit. Suppose I should take action. They have a secondary weakness, light, which is pretty good. Pretty good indeed. So we're gonna fight them. Hope this doesn't result in a shameful loss. Damn! That is a lot of critical hit damage. Yes. Oh, crap. Whoa, 10,000 experience. Lots of level ups. Oh, shit. Damn it. They almost killed Parker. Well, I'm gonna cut this off. This is getting pretty long. Next part, we'll continue in this frozen wasteland. So this is G-Wizard signing off. Subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys again in part 18.